Such a strange man.
Stop it, please! You're hurting me!
You're a dead man!
Here!
Pathetic!
Of them?
I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
There's a murderer loose.
What the future holds, what tragedies tomorrow may bring. Defend against an uncertain future. Protect the ones you love. Work hard, and you will be rewarded. Talal provides.
God damn you!
These are troubled times in which we live.
Why would
food is scarce, money tight, but it need not be this way. There are opportunities for those with the courage to seize them. You need no longer go without. Any man willing to work can have his due. Come, speak with me. Let me tell you what Talal can offer. The comforts of a fine life can be yours. Talal understands your pain. What you lack, he will provide. All that is asked is an honest day's work. A small sacrifice for great rewards. You need no longer go without. Any man willing to work can have his due. Come, speak with me. Let me tell you what Talal can offer. The comforts of a fine life can be yours. Who knows what the future holds? What tragedies tomorrow may bring? Defend against an uncertain future. Protect the ones you love. Work hard and you will be rewarded. Talal provides.
Thank you.
How dare you!
This won't end well.
I have nothing to say to you.
Speak to me or speak to God. It's your choice.
You won't stop the work he does. Cannot stop it.
Stop what? What work?
He prepares them for the journey.
Journey where?
They are held in his warehouse. And when the time comes, they are sent to Akka.
Where is this warehouse? And why Akka?
Talal tells me what I need to know. Nothing more. It is safer that way.
For him, perhaps. Though not, I fear, for you.
What is it that you want?
My family.
Where is he gone? You seem to know exactly what you want.
Hey, you! What do you think you're doing?
He's going to hurt himself.
Curse him! Curse the Christian king and his army of infidels! They go against the will of God. It must be made to pay. Everywhere they ride, they leave only
suffering. What's wrong with it?
I stand before you to deliver a...
Safety and peace, Malik.
Your presence here deprives me of both. What do you want?
Al-Muallim has asked.
Ask that you perform some menial task in an effort to redeem yourself. So be out with it.
Tell me what you can about the one they call Talal.
It is your duty to locate and assassinate the man, Altair, not mine.
You'd do well to assist me. His death benefits the entire land.
Do you deny his death benefits you as well?
Such things do not concern you.
Your actions very much concern me.
Then don't help me. I'll find him myself.
Wait, wait. It won't do having you stumble about the city like a blind man. Better you know where to begin your search.
I'm listening.
I could think of three places. South of here in the markets that line the border between the Muslim and Jewish districts. To the north near the mosque of this district, and east in front of St. Anne's Church, close to the Barbariha Gate.
Is that everything?
It's enough to get you started, and more than you deserve.
Fires of war consume the land, and... Thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy. What I say!
Someone should stop him before he hurts himself.
Now.
I suppose I'll have to control this.
You'll pay for that!
Please, God, kill me!
It must be running.
Help! He's attacking me! Somebody do something!
If the guard won't take action, it falls to us to do something.
What you propose is madness!
But necessary. How many more will we allow to go missing before the people take a stand?
It does not affect us.
Not yet. But if we continue to do nothing, it will.
And what do you propose?
I've watched the man. Learned everything there is to know about his operation. It's all here on a map I've made. He inspects his stock every day at the same time. This is when I'll strike.
So you have a piece of paper It won't save you when you're discovered. Won't shield you from their swords and arrows.
If all goes well, it won't come to that. Anyway, it's a risk I'll have to take. Wish me luck, my friend.
Indeed. You'll need it.
Be gone, pest!
Old man,
please, I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this?
Die here.
Hey, you're undead.
Of them? I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins? Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry. Him.
Strange. I've never seen someone do that before.
Mm.
Is there a reason for him to do that?
What got him in such a hurry?
He seems to be in a hurry.
Help me!
Ughra Banwazi!
To the infidel!
Thank you. Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
Could you please be more careful? He's going to hurt someone. I know it. What a fool.
Please, you must help me. I'll pay you anything you ask, anything.
It's not so simple, my friend.
But it is. I know all his tricks. He's a coward, not a fighter. He'll run at the first sign of trouble. Take this map. It'll show you where he likes to hide.
You don't understand.
Oh, I understand. You are afraid. You call yourself a warrior, but a single slave trader fills you with fear.
Fear? Nothing of the sort.
Then what?
It would be bad business on my part, seeing as I already work for him.
You?
So, now you understand? Go. Leave now and I'll forget we had this conversation.
To run, old man.
What is he doing?
Stop this!
Listen,
please.
Here, citizen.
You're hurting me.
Way
you're a
dog.
Infidel, die!
Without fear. Stop this! Someone gets hurt.
He's not the last of them. I hope so.
That man just murdered
Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
That man just murdered someone! This is terrible. Over here!
I'll have your head!
Kill him! He's a murderer! Guard! He just killed someone!
Have your head! I will
hurt you!
What do you want?
Is this the great Altair before me? What an honor. You must be here for a very important mission. Maybe I could help you. I have been eavesdropping, and I have learned much. However, I have erred. I had some Massieff flags to deliver to the Bureau leader, but I lost them when attacked by thugs. Could you find them for me? I must be back to my mentor before he returns from the market, so you must be fast as the wind.
I have exactly what you need. No better merchant than I. You there! Yes, you! Come! Come! See what I do!
Everything you'll ever need.
find better items anywhere.
That is great.
I swear it.
I knew I could count on you, Master Altair. Here is what I learned from listening to the guards near the Dome of the Rock. They were talking about the man named Talal. They said he has many loyal followers, all of whom will readily give their lives for the man. If their master is in danger, they are sure to intervene, giving Talal time to escape. That is all I know. I hope my small contribution will help.
You cannot find better items anywhere else, I swear it! Listen here, citizen!
Have any money? I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money.
What have I done wrong?
Go away.
Doha Alay!
Infidel! You will die here!
Get away with that, you coward!
Thank you. Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
God Almighty.
God Almighty.
Be wary, friends. The Shaitan is everywhere. Watching. Waiting. He tempts us always. Be strong. Strong like Salahadin. And take up arms against our enemies. King and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake. Salahadin rides to meet him.
Did you see that?
Come, have a look.
Coins. All I ask is for a few coins.
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins.
Stop it, please. You're hurting me.
You've no reason to stand here,
please. Stop it, please.
This won't end well.
Good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
What happened here?
So we've a murderer nearby.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
A little money, I beg of you.
You gave me quite the price. I'm not...
I wonder if this thing is... I wonder.
Don't hurt me!
I'll have your head!
I'll have your head!
Murderer!
You won't get away with that!
Is that the last of them? I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
Who could have done it?
Hey, Sturgeon.
That should teach him not to be so careful.
Stop! You must not trespass here.
What happened?
You dare steal in my presence?
Let me go!
Peace to your life!
Somebody! Help me!
Why is he doing that?
You have no business here.
Now, why is he doing that?
Hey, you look familiar. You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are waiting for. The infidel king would be our world. Yet we must resist. We must push back. Out comes the English king and his infidel army. Glorious and exalted is he. Find favor with us, that he may grant us victory.
Please, help me!
You're a dead man.
The land and thousands of lives.
God, you've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Glory than this. Curse him! Curse the Christian king and his army of infidels! They go against the will of God. They must be made to pay. And everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their
wake. Makan Makhdo.
Over up.
He must be late for something.
He seems to be in a hurry.
You've no reason to be out here, old man.
What do you want?
Help! I need help! Please, anyone!
Filthy heretic!
I'll have your head!
Thank you, my boy. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
These are dark days indeed.
He's a coward. If it wasn't for the money, I'd be long gone.
You're either stupid or blind. Maybe it's both.
How can you say that?
You didn't see what happened.
I saw well enough. Our caravan was attacked, and the first thing he did was flee.
No, he didn't run.
What are you talking about?
Do you forget what became of the men who attacked us?
Felled by our archers, thanks be to God.
Not our archers, him, alone.
So you're saying he saved us?
Yes, he headed for higher ground and used his bow to kill them.
I had no idea.
The man's a master archer. You do well to remember that. Now, why is he doing that?
Infidel! You will die here!
You cannot
here.
Live forever!
Yeah. Somebody do something!
I'll get you!
Where is he?
I see him! Get him! Get him!
For the Christian king and his army of infidels! They go against the will of God and must be made to pay!
What is it?
That's him!
Just to the infidel!
Look at him!
You will not get away from me!
No further.
Safety and peace, Altair. We live in harsh times, do we not? I am in an ocean of trouble. I had a mission to investigate some strange disappearances in the Rich District, and Talal's men saw my face. My status is compromised. Would you be kind enough to eliminate them for me
in exchange for the information you seek.
What's he doing that for?
Come, people! Ow! See what I have to say, my friend! If there's anything I can help you with,
I beg of you.
Tired of never finding anything useful at the other merchant's
stall.
No, sir. You look like you need
something.
Oh! You can find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I do not have.
You're
rid of the ones who knew me? Excellent. Here's what I learned about Talal. He's a powerful slaver who occupies an area north of town, near the Barbican. He pays a tribute to the city guards so he can operate in the shadows. But from what you showed me today, I'm sure he will share the same fate as the others. Thank you again, Altair. Good day, my friend. Is there anything I can help you?
What a strange man.
You won't find battle prize anywhere.
Stop acting like a child.
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
Who?
What have I done?
Weha!
Infidel!
Good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me. What the hell?
He's going to hurt someone.
I wonder where he's off to.
Tragedy. But I say, this is an honor to die in...
Malik.
Come to waste more of my time?
I found Talal. I'm ready to begin my mission.
That is for me to decide.
Very well. Here's what I know. He traffics in human lives, kidnapping Jerusalem citizens and selling them into slavery. His base is a warehouse located inside the Barbican, north of here. As we speak, he prepares a caravan for travel. I'll strike while he's inspecting his stock. If I can avoid his men, Talal himself should prove little challenge.
Little challenge? Listen to you. Such arrogance.
Are we finished? Are you satisfied with what I've learned?
No. But it will have to do. Rest, prepare, cry in the corner. Do whatever it is you do before a mission. Only make sure you do it quietly.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
And take up arms against our enemies in whatever way you can.
What now, slaver?
Do not call me that. I only wish to help them, as I myself was helped.
You do no kindness imprisoning them like this.
Imprisoning them? I keep them safe, preparing them for the journey that lies ahead.
What journey? It is a life of servitude.
You know nothing. It was folly to even bring you here, to think that you might see and understand.
I understand well enough. Show yourself.
Help me! Save me!
Ah, so you want to see the man who called you here?
You did not call me here. I came on my own.
Did you? Who unbarred the door? Cleared the path? Did you once raise your blade against a single man of mine, huh? No. All this I did for you. Step into the light, then, and I will grant you one final favor. Now I stand before you. What is it you desire?
Come down here. Let us settle this with honor.
Why must it always come to violence? It seems I cannot help you, for you do not wish to help yourself. And I cannot allow my work to be threatened. You leave me no choice. You must die.
This
will teach you not to trespass.
But how holy!
No chance against
the
on my side.
waste of my time.
Stop running! You cannot escape!
Any enemies I see?
You haven't won yet.
What's wrong with you?
Yes.
Nowhere to run now. Share your secrets with me.
My part is plain. The Brotherhood is not so weak that my death will stop its work.
What Brotherhood?
Al-Mualim is not the only one with designs upon the Holy Land. And that's all you'll have from me.
Then we are finished. Beg forgiveness from your God.
He's long abandoned us. Long abandoned the men and women I took into my arms.
What do you mean?
Beggars, whores, addicts, lepers. Do they strike you as proper slaves? Unfit for even the most menial tasks? No. I took them not to sell, but to save. And yet you'd kill us all. For no other reason than it was asked of you.
No. You profit from the war. From lives lost and broken.
Yes. You would think that, ignorant as you are. Wall off your mind. They say it's what your kind do best. Do you see the irony in all this? No, not yet, it seems. But you will.
Altair! Wonderful to see you return to us! And how fared the mission?
The deed is done. Talal is dead.
Oh, I know, I know. In fact, the entire city knows! Have you forgotten the meaning of subtlety?
A skilled assassin ensures his work is noticed by the many.
No! A skilled assassin maintains control of his environment.
We can argue the details all you'd like, Malik. But the fact remains, I've accomplished the task set to me by Al-Muallim.
Go then. Return to the old man. Let us see with whom he sides.
You and I are on the same side, Malik.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Be wary. Right now, it's everywhere. watching, waiting. He tempts us always.
God damn it! What's the problem now?
I'm getting weird temperature readings. I think the Animus is overheating.
Christ, it's always something! How long?
Too soon to tell.
These delays are unacceptable, Miss Stillman. I want progress reports every hour.
It's gonna be a while, Desmond. Why don't you go lie down or something? Get some rest.
Why is he always yelling at you? It's his machine.
His theories. He's not the one who built it.
Who did? You?
No. Abstergo has a team of engineers. Not much they don't have. But I did oversee the assembly. Guess that's why he gets so angry with me.
He's a dick.
He's under a lot of pressure. We all are.
Can't believe you're defending the guy.
Warren saved my life, so if he wants to yell a little, let him.
What do you mean he saved your life?
You're not the only one who doesn't get to go home at night.
Wait, are you saying you're a prisoner?
When they first approached me, I was finishing up my PhD. The university had made it clear I had no future there. They didn't like the subject of my doctorate, called it pseudoscience. Said keeping me on would discredit and embarrass them. It was the same everywhere. Other universities, companies I interviewed with. Pretty soon I was out of money and out of time. I was this close to waiting tables. Then I got a letter.
From Vidic?
He said he'd been following my career since undergrad, that he believed in my work and wanted to meet to discuss my future. You have no idea how good it felt to hear that. So I met with him. What did I have to lose?
And he offered you a job?
Yes, here at Abstergo, helping out on the Animus project. I'd have a chance to test my theories and prove the professor's wrong. How could I turn that down?
I think I'm missing the part where you became a prisoner.
Sometimes I wonder if they weren't behind it all. If they manipulated events so that I'd get desperate. They can do that. They can do anything. I didn't think when I agreed to come here. They even told me I'd be trapped. For 6 months, a year max. Once the product launched, there'd be no need for secrecy anymore. But until then, I'd be a guest of the company. At least, that's what they said.
And when the Animus was ready?
They came in while I was sleeping. Three guys. Guns. They dragged me out of bed. God. The worst part is I knew them. One guy, Richard, we ate lunch together sometimes. And now he was gonna... They were cracking jokes. I tried to pull away. He hit me. And that's when he told me I was going to die.
Christ, what did you
do? Nothing. I kept telling myself it wasn't real. And then Warren was there, shouting at them to get away from me. And they listened.
Jesus.
He's not a happy man, Desmond. I wouldn't even say he's a good man, but he saved my life. They never came for me again. And he promised they never would.
You're still stuck here working for these nutjobs.
But I'm alive. Anyway, I really do need to get the Animus repaired. I'll see you tomorrow, Desmond. Aren't you tired?
What the hell? Someone's been in here. Looks like some kind of access code.
Thank you.
Rise and shine. We've got quite a day ahead of us.
You're in a good mood this morning.
Miss Stillman has made some modifications to the Animus. You should be able to remain inside even longer now.
And help you with your treasure hunt.
This is serious business, Mr. Miles. I don't think you fully appreciate the work that Abstergo does.
Maybe because I don't actually know what you people do.
We change the world. Every day, in 100 different ways. Did you know that nearly every single breakthrough of the past millennia, be it medical, mechanical, or philosophical, has come from Abstergo or its predecessors?
That's a bold claim, Doc. Think you might be exaggerating a bit?
Not in the slightest. Oh, we certainly don't take the credit. That would arouse far too much suspicion. We choose our beneficiaries with great care.
Why?
Isn't it obvious? It means we're in control.
But how? What makes you guys so special, so smart, that you happen to invent all these things while us mere mortals stumble around like idiots?
To be fair, we don't invent them. We find them.
Find them?
They're gifts, Mr. Miles, from those who came before. We'll have to continue this discussion later. Time's wasting.
Morning, Desmond.
Yeah, hi.
Come in, Altair. You've done well. Three of the nine lay dead, and for this you have my thanks. But do not think to rest upon your laurels. Your work has just begun.
I am yours to command, Master.
King Richard, emboldened by his victory at Arca, prepares to move south towards Jerusalem. Salah ad-Din is surely aware of this, and so he gathers his men before the broken citadel of Arsuf.
Would you have me kill them both, then? End their war before it begins in earnest?
No. To do so would scatter their forces and subject the realm to the bloodlust of 10,000 aimless warriors. It will be many days before they meet, and while they march, they do not fight. You must concern yourself with a more immediate threat. The men who pretend to govern in their absence.
Give me names and I'll give you blood.
So I will. Abun Nukud, the wealthiest man in Damas, Majduddin, regent of Jerusalem, William of Montferrat, liege lord of Acre.
What are their crimes?
Greed, arrogance, the slaughter of innocents. Walk amongst the people of their cities. You'll learn the secrets of their sins. Do not doubt that these men are obstacles to the peace we seek.
Then they will die.
Another of your items is restored. Take it. See that it is put to good use. Return to me as each man falls, that we might better understand their intentions. And Altair, take care. Your recent work has likely attracted the attention of the city guard. They'll be more suspicious than they've been in the past.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield a blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
Perfect!
That, my students, is how we all should fight.
Your life ends now.
You must be busy. I understand.
It's going to hurt something.